Once upon a time lived a happy girl in a happy place. But what wasn't so happy was that her dad was a helicopter parent. Her father was very protective, but her mother was supporting her. And that girl is me. Hi, my name is Scout Martin. And my dad used to always want me to make new friends, but now, ever since I've grown, he doesn't want me to meet new people and be around others, because he's scared I might get hurt, I might get killed, or they might turn on me. Dad!
Sorry, honey. What's wrong? You never act like this. I guess you could say, if you must know, I'm sad. Why are you sad, honey? I mean, we're rich, we have a beautiful house, we have a pool, we have a dog, we have a loving family, and we have technology. What else could you want? Dad, I want a friend.
What do you mean, a friend? You have two friends, Hannah and Megan. But Megan moved out of town, but you're still her friend.
I know, Dad. I'm not talking about a friend like a BFF. You're way too overprotective.
What do you mean, honey?
You never let me go out of the house, barely. So I can't meet new people.
Honey, where's this going?
If you must know, Dad, I want a friend that cares about me.
Whoa, wait, do you want a boyfriend?
Not really, Dad. I want to be friends with a boy to show people at my school that girls can be friends with boys. Just because they're friends with boys doesn't make you have a boyfriend. That doesn't mean they're your boyfriend. That just means you're friends with them.
Okay, honey, I am not letting you go out there and meet a random person and be friends with them, especially if it's a boy.
Dad, you don't know unless you try it, and you've never tried it. That's why you don't have friends.
Honey, I'm not letting you go out there.
Fine.
Now remember, tomorrow's first day of school.
Don't remind me, Dad.
So you better get to bed soon.
Okay. I'll go to bed. Right after I make a wish.
Star, oh star, star so bright, shining in the night. I pray to you, Lord, that I will find a friend. Amen.
Oh my gosh, I'm late. Oh my gosh. What time is it? Where's my phone? Oh my gosh. It's 8:30? I have 10 minutes to get ready and get to school. Oh my gosh. Honey, it's 8:30. You need to get ready. You're going to be late. I know, Mom.
Oh my gosh.
Honey, you have 3 minutes.
What a wear. Get open. I'll just wear these.
Yeah,
my phone.
Okay. Good thing I pre-packed last night. Okay. Bye, Lucky. Oh, forgot my glasses. Okay. Bye, Lucky. Forgot my...
Huh?
Oops, forgot my skateboard. Hey, Mandy. Bye, Aunt Mandy. Oh, honey, here's your lunch. Oh, thanks.
Hey, yes, dear? Where's mom?
Oh, honey, your mom is at work. She had to leave early, and your dad's at work, so I'm taking care of you and your little sister. Okay? Okay, mom. Okay.
Ow.
Oh, here, let me help you clean that up.
Have a good day!
Bye, Aunt Mandy!
Bye, honey!
Now, where was I? Oh, yes.
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be late.
Oh, my glasses. Okay,
Ow.
Ugh. Oh.
You okay? You okay? Wake up.
Oh, hi.
Here, I'll help you.
Thank you.
You must be new here. What's your name?
Scout. Scout Martin.
Oh, that's a pretty name. Here, I got your backpack. Where's your locker?
Over there.
Here, I'll put it up. There you go.
Thanks.
What class do you go to?
Math. With Miss Shapen.
Ooh. Oh, yeah. I heard she does volleyball and math.
Yeah.
I'm going there, too.
Cool. Cool.
Oh, the stupid glasses. Oh. Here, I'll help you.
Thank you.
All right. Follow me.
Okay. Hello, class. So, ding, 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 ding. Hey. Hey. Oh. Hi. Who are you?
I'm Scout. I'm new here.
Ooh, cool this is.
Oh, hi, Scout. Would you like to come up and introduce yourself?
Sure.
Hi, my name is Scout Rosa Martin, and I just made a new friend here. Actually, I don't even know your name.
I'm Jack Reynolds.
Oh, hi. And I have a friend way back there in the back. Her name is Hannah. I used to have a sister until she ran away from home. And, I'm hoping to make new friends here. And my dad goes to work every morning and my mom leaves early too. My aunt works at the house and I have a dog. And his name is Lucky, and that was until we moved from Minnesota.
Well, I can tell you definitely get more snow than us.
Yeah, it gets pretty cold. My friends love to go ice skating with me until I moved, and I realized that my friend Hannah was going to move along with me because she didn't want me to go, so she moved with me. Again, hi.
Yeah.
Well, that was very interesting. Thank you, Scout, for sharing about yourself. Would anyone else like to say something?
Wait, we forgot about last night's homework. She forgot about last night's homework.
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah.
Miss Shapen, what about last night's homework?
Oh, yes, indeed. Thank you.
Dude, why do you have to ruin everything?
Because I like homework, and I need to go over this to get a good college.
All right, class, pull out your notebook.
I don't expect you to have a notebook, unless you got it.
I have it, but I don't know what to do. All right, can someone guide her?
Jack.
Excuse me. Miss Shapen?
Yes?
I know Scout a little bit better than Jack does. Can I do it?
Let Jack do it.
Okay?
Alright.
So,
So what you do is you, like, subtract this, but it'll be a negative 5 because you can't really subtract 4. You can't subtract 9 from 4, so it'll be a negative 5. And then you want to, subtract this from this, and then you...
I'm glad to see you guys working together. Oh, yeah, we're working just fine. He's actually swiping me through the homework. You're very smart. Thank you.
So then you want to minus that. Okay.
Oh, carry the 1.
Oh.
Okay.
Okay. And that will give you to 168.
All right. Who knows the answer to problem 5? Scout. Jack, did you get her that far?
Yeah.
I did.
Huh. What is it? 165. Great job. You guys earn extra free time this afternoon. Great job. I'm very proud of you two. So, Jack, you will now be our tutor for Scout.
I would love that very much. Thank you.
You're welcome. So, who knows the answer to problem 8?
Yes? It's 62.
Okay. Who knows the answer to problem 5?
Yes?
It's 11.
You're wrong. It's 19. Sorry.
What? How did I get 11 out of 19? Oh my gosh. All right, class. So it'll... Ding, 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 ding. Oh, tomorrow, don't forget to bring your math books. It's time to go.
Say
bye,
just
guys.
Don't... Miss Chapin?
Yes?
What about today's homework?
Oh, come on!
Oh, yes. I will pass that out tomorrow instead.
Whew.
You saved me.
Can I get an extra essay for John?
What? No!
He ripped his up.
Yes, okay. I will.
Why do you hate me?
What? I'm just trying to get extra good grades.
You're a teacher's pet.
Ow.
Ha. Huh.
Come on, Scout. Are you coming? We're going to the mall.
Scout? Who are you? Are you staring at Jack?
Huh? What? Look, duck down. Ow. What the heck?
Oh, someone lost these.
What was that for?
Look. I like Jack.
Seriously, you just met him today.
Yeah, but over the hour of knowing him and that bonding experience, aka tutoring, I really got to know something about him. He was really funny too.
Scout, get a hold of yourself.
Remember, I thought you said you didn't want a boy.
Plus, your dad wouldn't let you.
I know, but I just like him. And there's something special about him.
Come on. Ow! 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 You see, dummy, most boys are trouble.
Yeah, I know, Hannah. But Jack, I'm telling you, is not trouble. I mean, just look at him.
Where?
Over there.
Oh.
Why are we turning around? Because I have a crush on him. Remember? Alright, I want you to break this smoothly. Tell him I like him, but very smoothly.
Okay. Hey, Jack?
Yeah, Hannah?
Scout likes you.
Oh, great.
Oh. I'm not really sure how to respond to that, but...
Just tell her I like her, too.
He likes you, too.
There's no way.
Here's your backpack.
Man, got so caught up today. I forgot that I got so caught up today. So caught up today that I forgot to eat my lunch.
When the bell rang, I went straight to my locker.
So did I, and Jack. Jack doesn't eat lunch. He eats it at home.
Well, that's something we have in common.
Hey, Hannah.
Yeah?
Can I speak to Scout for a minute?
Sure.
Scout, I was just asking, could you come over to my house this afternoon?
Sure. What's your address?
This is my address.
Okay, I'll see if it's fine with my parents.
Actually, just come. And if you would, come alone.
Okay. 8 o'clock. Got it.
What was that all about?
Jack wants to come at his house at 8 o'clock. I don't know why, but he just told me. Oh, well. I'm gonna roll. Bye, Hannah. Bye, Scout.
Hi, Mandy. Bye, Mandy.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, put my glasses up. Actually, I should just keep my stuff in there. He said 8 o'clock.
Whoa, wait a minute.
What the heck?
Aunt Mandy!
Yeah, honey?
Where is Lucky's bed?
Oh, honey, I moved it.
Oh, okay. Also, one more question.
Yeah?
When's Mom coming back?
Oh, honey, your mom's coming back next week. Sorry, honey.
Oh, okay. Oh, I have no time. I have to hurry up. It's 6, and it's almost 8. I have 2 hours. I've got to hurry and get dressed.
Probably not going to need this hat. It's going to be freezing. Look like a twerp, but why not?
Oh, man. I hate this hat. And I need
something to keep it on. I wasted my money on a dumb beanie.
Well, it's the only thing that will keep me warm, and it feels good.
I'll just clean this up later. Right now, I need to go pack.
He said for like how long?
What? How did he get my number?
Oh my gosh. What does he mean, mythical land?
Oh, well. Maybe I should pack this. Keep me warm.
Gonna make it like Aunt Mandy knows thinks I'm still here, but I'm not. A hologram! I remember Grandpa gave me a hologram thing. Where'd I put it? Oh, there it is. Whoa, it's hard to get out of here. Got it. Now, this says I can make whatever hologram I want and customize it. So I just need to hook it up to the computer. I only have a laptop, so I guess that's okay. Okay. Microchip this in. Alright. Whoa! Hi. My name is Scout. How are you? I'm doing fine. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. Wait, one more thing.
Aunt Mandy?
Yes, honey?
I dyed my fur, okay?
Okay. Did you get your mom's permission?
Yeah,
I look like a cheetah now. It's really cool. Oh, then in that case. Okay, now I just need a remote control to control what she's saying. Oh, my phone, that's right. I downloaded the app.
Hey, Aunt Mandy?
Yeah?
I'm gonna go out for a few hours, okay?
Okay, honey.
Get in bed, quickly.
hi, Scout.
Hi, you called me here to come here, and somehow you got my number. I don't know how. I didn't even give you mine.
This hat. I'm so sorry, my hat. This is the only thing I had since it's kind of cold now, but yeah.
Oh, that's perfectly fine. You actually look kind of cute.
Oh, thank you.
Anyways, so,
what am I doing here anyways?
That's what I'm about to tell you. Scout.
Jack, who was at the door?
Just a friend of mine, Mom.
Oh, okay, honey. Mom? Yes, honey?
I'm going out for, an hour, for, like, a few hours. Is that okay?
Yeah, honey, just be back at, like, 9 o'clock.
Okay. Don't want to miss my curfew.
Is your curfew at 9 o'clock?
Yeah. What's yours?
10.
Oh. Sorry about my door. Oh, this thing always gets caught. There we go. You want to get going?
What do you mean, get going? Where are we going?
You just need to follow my lead, and when we get there, I'll tell you while you're there. I know you're going to think it's creepy, but just trust me.
Okay, let me just get my bag.
Hate this bag.
Wait up!
Meanwhile, back at home.
Boo!
Ah! Oh! You silly. Hey, sis. What's cooking?
Oh, I'm just kind of reading a novel.
You're always the weird one in the family.
I know, but look. I am reading a novel, so yeah.
Whatever. Hey, where's Scout?
Oh, she said that she's going out for a few hours. Is that okay?
Okay, what is she doing?
I don't know. She didn't tell me, but yeah.
Wait. Can you call her?
Sure. Let me just go find my phone. Wait a minute. Yes? Where is she right now?
I don't know. She didn't say where she was going or who she was going with. She just said she was going out for a few hours. Like, for 3 hours, I think.
Okay. Oh, and she also dyed her fur.
What? Why?
What?
She dyed her fur?
Yeah, she dyed her fur. It looks like a cheetah now. So, yeah. Yeah. Hi, Dad.
Scout? Is that you?
Yeah, I am Scout, and I dyed my fur to look like a cheetah because I like it.
Why are you talking funny?
I have throat syndrome, so I have to talk like a robot.
Sort of.
It's a new play at our school.
Okay, well, I'm glad you're back. Just sit down, eat some dinner. She's almost done with it.
Where is Sis?
She's not home right now.
Okay. Mama! Where's Mama?
Oh, honey, Mama's out of town.
Oh. Well, Dada!
Yes, honey?
Guess what I did today?
What?
I helped a friend today.
You did? Great job, honey.
Now you sit right there.
Okay. Dinner's almost ready, guys.
Whoa, what is this place? It's kind of black. I mean, there's still some sunlight, but it's like dark in here.
Just hold it.
Jack, what's going on? Where are you? I can't see you. Jack?
I see you.
Turn the lights back on. What happened?
Here.
Let me try this.
Nope.
Oh! What is that? Oh! Ow! Oh! Ow!
Oh, that's the shocker. Sorry.
There you go. Jack! What in the world just happened? What is this thing?
Don't mind that thing.
Are you really want to know what just happened?
Yes!
Okay, this is really hard. You're gonna think I'm crazy, but it's true. I am a superhero.
What?
My superpower is super speed and being nocturnal at night. And I also turn invisible. And I get this shield of metal on me.
Whoa.
It's true. I've been trying to find every girl. Every girl that has superpowers, but she thinks she doesn't because she doesn't believe in superheroes. Well, you're in luck.
Why?
Because I believe in superheroes, and I told my dad I want to grow up and be a superhero. But he says that they don't exist, so I can't grow up and be one.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. It's not your fault. He's just a jerk. Most of the time.
I'm sorry.
Ow. Man. So why am I here again?
Well, you have superpowers too, but they're just not in you right now, so you don't have them right now, but you do, you will end up having them.
What? When?
Well, that's why we're on our journey to find the flower, the magic flower that I put in.
Well, wait a minute. Shouldn't we be right at the magic flower since you know where it is?
Actually, I hid it a year ago, and I forgot where I hid it, so we gotta go find it. But I know it's around here somewhere, so yeah.
And also, there's a secret world behind this door.
Whoa.
That orange door? Right there?
Yeah.
There's a secret door behind it. I mean, a secret land that I think you're gonna really like if you just come with me.
Wait for me!
Oh no, totally forgot about my hat. Not already.
Wait for me!
Right now, baby, right now, like a rockin' baby, right now, right now. You see me right now, baby, right now, like a rockin' baby, right now, right now. You know, today's been a really good day.
Yeah, but now I have to go home.
What? What do you mean? It's only 7.
Yeah, but I have to get home by 8. Eat dinner at 9, and then I have to go to work out at 10. And then in 30 minutes, I have to work there 45 minutes, and then the rest of the minutes I am on my way home. I need to go home.
Wait, but this is important.
I know.
You don't believe me, do you?
Well, it's not that, Jack. It's just that
you don't believe me, do you?
Wait, don't take this the wrong way.
You don't believe me, do you?
Jack, it is windy, it's cold, we need to get home. You don't believe me, do you? Jack, come on, it's time to go home.
Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better
Jack,
place.
Come on. Come on, Bree. Come on. What do you was standing there by my side? And now you gonna be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I see you again.
We've come a long way,
yeah, we came a long way
from where we began.
You know we started.
Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Let me tell you.
When I see you again.
Jack, wake up. Are you there? Jack! It's okay. Okay.
I'm sorry, I scratched you.
I swear, if you were indestructible, I am going to try. I'm going to kill you.
Well, you wouldn't. I know.
Don't tell me what I don't know. What I do know. I'm sorry. Just kidding. Can't believe you played that prank on me, Jack. It's okay.
I was hurt, but I'm okay. Thanks to your tears.
Now come on, we gotta go find the flower.
What does he mean by my tears?
Oh, it'll be fine. Once we get to the magic flower, it can heal me.
Do you smell fire?
I do, actually. Ooh, maybe someone's having a cookout.
No, Scout, I think you're incorrect. No one lives here, even around here.
What's wrong?
Shaq?
What is
where we began.
That's a spark.
Jack!
It's a fire!
When I see you again.
Jack, put it out!